fix them all right. Off the road, boys. We better not be seen. Hey, who is that monkey anyway?
Well, that's Lieutenant Kent of the Coast Guard.
Come on, let's get him.
Never get out of that.
It won't help any to keep walking up and down.
But if I only knew something about Dick. Dick?
His left shoulder is broken. Painful, but not serious.
Terry, do you think it was Boroff's men?
Yes. He must have found out Dick was developing a counteractive gas.
I'm going to phone the story to my paper. I'll be right back.
Keep an eye on Dick, Snapper, until the guard arrives. Don't let anyone near him.
You betcha.
Regain consciousness, Mr. McGee.
All right.
Now listen, Boroff.
All right. Don't be excited. Let's talk it over. Now tell me, what are you worried about?
My government cannot permit further delay. The disintegrating gas must be in Morovania on schedule.
The gas will be aboard the steamer Agura. She arrives in Morovania 3 weeks from now.
But the gas is still here.
The gas will be on the Agora. I have arranged it.
How is he, Doctor?
He came through nicely. Nothing to worry about.
Oh, Dr. Meade. A capsule of radium has disappeared.
Stolen?
Not likely. Perhaps misplaced. Get the electroscope.
Electroscope?
It's an instrument that's sensitive to radioactive substance. Would you care to watch it work?
Well, yes, if we won't be in your way.
Not at all. You see, the needle will swing in the direction of the radio. It can't be very far away. The action is very definite. Why, it's following you.
Is this it?
Yes. Where did you find it?
Just something I picked up.
Doctor, will these electroscopes detect any radioactive substance?
Certainly.
Even arnotite?
Why, yes.
Are these instruments available?
All surgical instrument houses have them.
I wonder if I might borrow this one for a few hours.
It's a little irregular, but go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. The disintegrating gas is sufficiently radioactive to register on the instrument.
Yes, but suppose Boroff has that gas stored in lead tanks or possibly deep underground.
Well, he'll have to move it. If we cover every avenue of transportation, maybe we can find out where it is.
Yes.
Or is the speedboat ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, we'll shove off.
Aye, sir.
She's all loaded.
Very well. Start at once. This is the Augura's position. Transfer the gas quickly as possible.
Yes, sir.
Stay too close, but be ready to help him if he needs it.
People. Get back after the launch. And stand by. Keep your eyes open. If anything happens, use that gun.
Aye, aye, sir.
Catch him.
Has gone into the small cave. You will never escape Thorg now.